Hey, Andrea, we created illustrations of those acorns and family photos that you provided us, and we added them as images into the app. Here, take a look.
Oh, this is so cool. Look at these family member icons. This one looks just like my grandmother. And the colors and the acorns. This is starting to really feel great.
Yeah, everything's coming together really well.
But I think there's one more feature we can add.
What's that?
Well, the ability to hear the correct pronunciation of each word.
Oh, pronunciation is really important in learning a language. It's been the hardest thing for me.
That's true. And in order to do that, we need an audio file of each word being spoken. Andrea, could you record some audio files for us?
Sure. I'll have to brush up on my pronunciation.
Oh, don't worry. You're going to do great. Let's go into the recording studio to make those sound clips then.
So while they're doing that, let's get back to the course map. All right. So right now we're in lesson 4 out of our 4-lesson course. We're in the home stretch now. Now in this lesson, we're going to first allow the user to play an audio file to hear the pronunciation of each word when they touch it. Next, we're going to learn about Android's activity lifecycle and also learn how to properly clean up resources in the right callbacks. Now, here's a diagram of the activity lifecycle that we'll be discussing more in detail later. Now, onward.